Hi, it's James. I can't get to the phone right now, so just leave me a message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks.
James, I'm done. I just can't be bothered to live this life anymore. I ain't happy. I'm not gonna put myself through any more pain just to make the remnant of our family work. I see things so much clearer from up here, James.
You're supposed to be the smart one.
What?
All of this, all of what you are, is because of me. I brought you up. I did everything they asked. And yet they still didn't love me. You and their precious son. They didn't want me! I did everything they asked me to do. And yet they don't love me like they love you. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of all of it!
Mike, what are you on about, man? Mum and Dad loved you. They loved you and they wouldn't want you doing something dumb like this. Look, just put the gun down and we can get through this together. Forget about everyone else. Forget about Mum and Dad. It's just me and you. We're brothers.
Half brothers. Barely that.
Every time you try and play happy families, I'm always the black sheep. I'm the black sheep.
This ring you got me, yeah? My 10th birthday. Best present I've ever got. And you know I never take it off, right? That's because it taught me what love is. Love always hopes. It always perseveres. It never fails, right? That's what you've done for me, yeah? Listen, when we were at Liverpool Street, near midnight that time, and the boys tried something on me, you're the one who made it so that I could get away. I don't know what would have happened if you weren't there. Michael, I need you, man. That's what love is, I love you.
Love! You don't know what love is. What? What me and you had? You think that's love? I did a job. You were the prince, and I was the pauper. They never cared about me. You were the king. I was just the guardian. I never loved you, James.
Michael, don't do this. Michael,
don't do this! Michael! No! Michael!